I don't know about you, but I have never distinguished between turtles and tortoises. Frankly, I don't even remember using the word tortoise myself. Well, up until now, that is because from now on, all of us Sokumo Facts viewers will be able to correct all those who call every turtle-like animal turtle. The thing is that all tortoises are turtles, but not all turtles are tortoises. Yes, they all belong to the order Chelonia, but there is one very distinct difference between the two. Tortoises are land creatures. They are exclusively adapted for living on land. They might live in a variety of climates from deserts to rainforests, but other than drinking it, they don't have much to do with water. On the other hand, turtles live in water. They are adapted to aquatic life. There are aquatic and semi-aquatic turtles as well as varieties that live in salt water and others that live in fresh water, but that's a matter for another day. So yes, if we were to be more specific with naming, we would have called them Teenage Mutant Ninja Tortoises and not Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. But as I said, since all tortoises are turtles, the cartoon is technically right. Now it's time for a bonus fact. Tortoises are vegetarians while other turtles are omnivorous. And most languages don't have a separate word for turtle and tortoise. Hope this video was informative. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Sokumo Facts for more interesting videos. Have a nice day.